It's hard to find. That should be out either at the middle of October or the end of November, like around Thanksgiving.
Major cities?
Oh, yeah. Some theaters everywhere.
Theaters everywhere, everybody. So, your book.
Yeah.
Talk about your book, man. Well, like, I know something extra about the book.
Right.
Don't give it away yet. Let's talk about the book first.
Well, it's a little relationship book. It's something that it started off as a joke between me and my partners, but it was like maybe four of us and we were talking about our relationships and the challenges that we're having staying in relationships, not getting in it, but staying in it. So we start coming up with some comical things about what women ask for in a relationship, but when you get in and you give that to them, they want something totally different. Yeah, so I said, I'm going to start writing that stuff down as a joke, but then it turned into a little book, a little tiny little book that I thought that this would be of service to some guys out there in a relationship. The different levels of relationship. One guy was getting divorced, one guy was getting married.
Wow.
I was coming out of an engagement, and we were all talking about just building on our dissatisfaction for what was going on at the time and why. And I saw that the parallel in it was that neither one of us had a strong male figure that was in the house. And I noticed that was the same. Yes. And I noticed that was the same, and I said, wow, it's like, so these little things, these little tidbits are things that you would normally learn from your father by just watching him interact with your mother.
It's real.
You feel me? Watching him interact with your mother. But because we didn't have that, we had to learn the hard way by going through a lot of different relationships. And I thought, like, man, what if we had a little book? It was based on something like that book, As a Man Thinketh.
That's kind of
how I modeled it after that. Something that is really simple and small, but had a lot of information in it. No, I think that anybody that has the spirit to write, and if you want to get out there and take responsibility for your existence and sell your book on the street and work outside of this system and take care of your family so they can eat, and you have an audience, then sell your book. But the people that understand that it is your responsibility, if God has delivered to you what you're supposed to be doing and you feel it in your heart, that's what you're supposed to be doing, then you do that. You feel me? That's the way it's supposed to go down.